meaning of this? Porque ay Anita en custodia.
Chi le queda que ha fatto? Me and the others caught her trying to bury Paolo.
What are you talking about? Sea seguro.
Si, I saw her trying to bury the body.
But this is Anita, mia nipote.
I swear, I'm telling you the truth. L'ho vista!
Well then don't just stand there. Dime como si sa, idiota!
Well, we went back to where the body was and brushed off the dirt. And then we waited to see if anybody would come to bury Paolo again. Me and another guard fell asleep. But when we woke up, we found Anita trying to bury the body again. And when we ran to get her, she wasn't afraid to confess to the crime. She denied nothing. Although this makes me happy that you're not going to blame me for this crime, I don't want to bring death to another person.
Anita, you actually did such a thing?
Si,
Sergio, Lacia, ora! Anita, didn't you hear my announcement about this? Absolutely nobody is to touch Paolo's body. Nonetheless, bury him.
So I did. But you went against God's divine law. I know what you said was an order, but against the Lord. Your power is useless. The laws God established can't be pushed aside because one man says so. And I know that my punishment could mean death. But so what? My death isn't important. But if I had left my brother out there unburied, or at least not done anything, then I would have suffered damnation. But now, I won't. Why are you smiling at me? You think I'm an idiot for burying my own brother, don't you? Haven't you thought that you may be the idiot accusing me of doing something bad?
Proprio come suo padre. Stubborn, proud, and not willing to listen to reason.
I'm molto di amparare, Anita. It's always the inflexible heart that breaks first, and the toughest iron that cracks first. You are guilty of two crimes. Going against my orders and then boasting about it. Don't think I'm going to let you go off with a warning. Grazie a Dio, sarei se avevo appena lasciando andare il brutto. I don't care if you're my sister's daughter, you've won yourself a death by shooting. And I bet your sister was a part of this too. Cesare, go tell Sergio to get Isabella, now!
Si, Don Clemenza.
Don Clemenza. What more could you want other than my death?
Niente. La tua morte significa tutto per me.
Then please, just kill me now. All this talking is useless. I despise what you say. And you probably also feel the same about me. But you shouldn't. What I've done here deserves praise and respect. Everybody in the town should honor me. But because you instill fear in the lives of everybody around you, they dare not say anything against you. Heads of crime organizations like you throughout Italy think you can do whatever you want.
Sei l'unico che ha tanto si occupa di pensare che.
No, the people are with me. They're just too afraid to say it.
That may be so, but you are still guilty and they are not.
There's no guilt in having respect for God and the dead.
Emilio, was he not your brother too?
Si, Elia.
But you were insulting his memory by only paying respects to Paolo.
No, Emilio wouldn't think so. Neither would Paolo.
Penso che sarebbe Emilio. Sta ordinando un trattatore tanto quanto lui.
Traitor or not, Paolo and Emilio are still brothers. They are equal in blood and you can't take that fact away.
Paolo fought his own brother in this town. Emilio was trying to defend himself and the family.
By family, you mean drug traffickers and murderers, but still, there are rights that are due to the dead.
But that doesn't mean wicked men get the same rights.
Clemenza, you have no power in saying who's wicked and who's not. You are not God.
Fine then. You'll meet your brothers soon, and you'll find your love for them in hell.
It is not in my nature to hate people like you do.
Don Clemenza, we found her. She was in her house.
Sergio, leave again! Isabella, how could you side with Anita? Both of you, traitors undermining my authority. I would have never guessed that you've done such a thing. Is this really true?
Yes, Clemenza.
Isabella, stop lying. I'm not about to share what's rightfully mine.
I know I did this, and I'm here to shed a punishment.
God knows damn well who did this. It wasn't the two of us, it was just me.
Why are you resenting me? I want to die with you. It's my duty to do this.
I don't know. Ask Clemenza. You're always dependent on what he says.
Why are you insulting me?
Because you're making yourself look like a complete idiot.
So now I should do nothing instead?
See, you have no part in this. Save yourself from death. I won't blame you.
But we're both guilty.
Be quiet. We are not.
Look at them. It's like one of them lost their mind and the other one never had a mind to begin with.
Grief can teach the strongest minds to waver, Clemenza.
Yours certainly did when you pled guilty.
But how can I go on without living with her?
You are. She's practically dead already.
But she's engaged to your own son, Horatio.
There are better women out there. I don't want my son marrying this damned anarchist.
You should be ashamed of what you're doing to your own son.
I don't need you lecturing me about marriage.
Are you really gonna take Anita from Horatio?
No. Death himself will do that for me. Now enough of this. Jesse, have my men lock up Isabella and Anita. They'll want to run once they see the pale horse coming for them.
That's commendable.